Good morning, my darling divas. It's your girl, Jazzy Jujube 82. I'm not going to say excuse me for the way I look or nothing like that. Y'all know, y'all see me when I'm glammed up and when I'm just looking regular and, you know, makeup ain't really no big thing. I don't need to cover up nothing or whatever. It is what it is. It's about 11:27. I just came back from New York. I went up there for Labor Day and I went up there for business. And right now, I'm doing like last minute shopping for my kids as far as, you know, for school, things that they need and stuff, because it's been a pretty busy 2 months for me and stuff between clients and working with different companies and the different things that I do and stuff and photo shoots and stuff that I do. So for magazine works and stuff like that. So I've been really busy, but I was sitting here in my truck. Let me turn my car on because AC is hot. I was sitting here in my truck and I was just looking at my pictures of my son because I got in about 5:30 this morning, didn't sleep, was getting my son's stuff together because, you know, today he started the first grade. This is his first day of the first grade, and I'm like a little bit emotional right now, and I'm a proud mom, and I love my children to death. I live for my kids, okay? Everything I do is for them. And I just went to, you know, Dollar General and, you know, dollar deals over here and stuff, you know, around my way. And I just was getting the last minute stuff. And knowing that I know I need sleep, but I don't care. I haven't slept. I've been up. I left New York about like 9:30 and I got here about 5. Okay. And I haven't gotten any sleep. And I took my daughter to daycare and then my son got on the bus this morning and I videotaped him getting on the bus and everything, you know. He was late. My baby was late.com. He looks so handsome. And I'm over here and I'm sitting in the truck and I'm like, you know what? How often are we shown that we are appreciated, especially as mothers? You go to work, you got to take care of the kids, you got to cook, you got to clean. And you still have to put that hat on. You wear all these different hats. So sometimes I just want to cry because I'm like, you know, are we really appreciated? Does anybody know how hard it is being a mom when you are going through hoops and everything stops? Like, I know I need to go to sleep, but I can't sleep because I know I have things that I got to take care of for my household, for my family. So I wanted to just do a giveaway, okay? I wanted to do a $60 giveaway. I'm going to put it in a gift card or whatever. So I'm going to do a $60 giveaway. And what I would like for y'all to do, I would like for y'all to comment below and just tell me the importance of being a mother. And I don't need your child's treat. I just want to know the importance. What does being a parent to you? This is for mothers, okay? And even if you don't have children, I don't care. I just want you to enter this content because I want you to tell me the importance of being a mom, okay? And at the end of the day, of knowing what it takes to be a good parent, to be a good role model, I just want you to leave your comments below. And follow me on Instagram. Follow me. Subscribe to my Juju Sass Class channel and this channel. And leave a comment. That's what I would like for you to do. Okay, this is a comment. Contest, I guess, is what you want to call it or whatever. Yeah, right? So that's what I would like for you to do. You have to be 18 years and older. Okay, you have to be in the U.S. I don't feel like really putting all that stuff in the description box. It's a lot. I'm doing this through my phone. Okay, I'm tired right now. So this contest is going to last until, I would say, Friday. Yes. Friday? Yeah, Friday. So you have until Friday to enter this contest. And I just want you to leave a comment below and tell me the importance of being a parent. Okay? And I'm going to read the comments. I'm going to read them. And whoever I feel has the best comment is who's going to win. So, you know, just tell me, you know, just speak. Because right now I'm emotional right now and I love my children. And sometimes, you know, some people don't really understand the ends of the earth. Some parents will go through to make sure their kids have everything. They will come outside looking like crap. But knowing my children are more important than I am, I have to do everything that I can to make sure my babies are okay. And that's what real parents do. They put everything else aside. They will come outside looking like a crackhead and making sure that their children are dressed properly, smell good, and have the best of everything, giving them the best education that they could possibly do. Taking the time at home and teaching their kids, not depending on the school system to teach your children, because it starts at home first. Okay? So at the same time, this is a giveaway, but this is an educational video too. Okay? So for the parents who ain't doing what you need to be doing, step your game up. So please enter, follow the rules, and I'll talk to y'all soon. And just check back on the video that I just did. It's me and my sisters, you know, for Labor Day. It was my sister's birthday, my youngest sister. She turned 25, and it was her birthday yesterday. So I just posted a video for that, for Labor Day. So, and you can see our beautiful costumes. So go check that out. All right. Bye.